Alright, so my party has gotten a little stronger, but there is something I want to try and do. There might be a way for me to get the Draco Lord too, but I need to make sure I can get into the right area. It's joy and wisdom, but that's not what I want to go. I need to look for one called Temptation. Alright, one on the right is Temptation. The final boss is a servant, and according to the guide, I can tame the servant if I feed him meat. And the servant is what I need to fuse with a Great Drac, which I do have an egg of. I haven't hatched it yet because I don't know what gender, so... yeah. That's the plan. Ooh, a Slime Knight. Those are pretty cool. And no, I couldn't get a... couldn't get what I wanted. Yeah, the metal slime. Not for lack of trying. Okay. Wonder what happens if I feed them. I mean, they'll eat it. Maybe I can capture it. Oh my god! Huh. Huh. That actually worked! Huh. Just took his... no, I'm good. That might have been an oversight. Wonder if that works with other people. Oh wait, I do have an antidote. Thank you. Man, I just keep finding a bunch of ribs. It keeps dropping them here. Want to get out of here. Now my only other option to make a servant is I need to get one of them bone slaves. Fuse two together to make a Skeletor and fuse two Skeletors together to make, you know, a servant. Needless to say, that's definitely the plan B of this. This is one where I'm sort of rolling the dice on him. Thank you! You know what? I have plenty of ribs. Here, eat up. Nope, can't do that, so... No! Okay. So I'm just gonna feed Sirloin. And hope that the... Stuff them full of meat. Okay. Wait, oh. Used the wrong one. No, that's fine. Eat up. You are going to love me! I just wasted all that sirloin. fuck me. Whoa. Something just... A fly just landed on me. It just flew out of nowhere. This wasn't a wasp. Oh god. I don't think my heart could take it. How many monsters do I have anyway? 70? Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to start all over on that, aren't I? Oh well. Gastrin. You know what? Fair enough. Let's make an evil wand. Ewah! Well, at least I'm getting some new monsters. But that's all I can really do. Now all I can do now is just try and, I don't know, raise. I'm gonna need to raise some capital. I know what I need to do. I got some goals. And maybe a few more of these. Ooh, yes. And get one another egg. But yeah, someday if I can get that servant. Yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna need to get a bunch of sirloin. The good news is that I'll be able to get a bunch of ribs, at least. I know I can win. I know I could do all that. And eventually win. But, yeah. I mean, I can get bring stuff like World Dew, Yggdrasil leaves. Yeah. Actually be prepared and take it seriously. Like, yeah. Oh well, I can easily gain more. Well, that's new. Okay. That's not gonna work. Of course. Thank you. Yeah, one of the problems is that I can give the meat, but I can't really control my guys. So I can't tell them to knock out the the bone slave last. It's always a crapshoot, and I might waste material. Ain't that a bitch and a half? At least this place I can collect some more rare, valuable items. These bolt staffs should be worth a decent amount. Thank God for Vivify. Oh. So I did go through here, and yeah. Actually, I wonder. Nope, they don't let you regen your... Well, let's see if we can take him out this time. This time. Ooh. A Spikeosaurus egg. 300 is pretty good. You know, I'm gonna sell those. Sell that, but I'm gonna definitely keep the world dew. That's a pretty useful item. Along with the world leaf. Let's see how far we can get in here. Yeah, I don't have any ribs or anything. Yeah, I wanted to test if I can capture any from these guys. Jeez, I just keep seeing that guy. Everywhere I look, I just see him. Seriously, where do you keep coming from? Also, God, I need another golem or something. Ooh! What does that do? It says revive an ally. Maybe it... Well, Vivify does tend to have 50% accuracy, but I don't remember it saying that 50% accuracy. Well, either way. Getting pretty lucky on these. Buy a tech. Tech twice in winter. Yeah! Hell yeah! You know what? Sure. I already have one. So, but I am curious. Why not, right? Hmm. What gender is... Okay, now I'm curious. What happens if I fuse a great slime of a great... A king slime of a king slime? A plus 10. Maybe not a good idea, but... This does allow me to sort of experiment. I do need to get her a wing slime, that I do. No, that'll just give me a bad slime. Yeah, sure. Well, I guess it's time to do a little more selling. I'm gonna give that another shot this time. So I'm gonna take 2 world dews, a water, a leaf. Yeah, I'm gonna sell these. You know what, maybe 4, and then I'll just put the 2,000 back in. Oh, and I better give him the tiny metal. Alright, I'm gonna take this seriously. No, I'm not gonna waste it. Oh, he would have given me Sirloin. Well, I didn't know he was going to. Get me out of here! Do I have a warp staff? Yes, I do. Get me out of this area. Oh, I am so glad I decided to test. Thank you. Alright. Up. All right, let's do this. Okay, last one. Yes! Yes! Welcome! Defeat the servant and his servant! Okay, and now... evaluate this. Okay, since it's a boy... oh yeah, and you know what? I'm just gonna save right now. Yes. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is I think I should bring the Great Dragon with me so that I can train it quickly. Yeah. Well, that's some good bases. And then, it says, you know, the servant is one of two monsters you need to get a Dracolord. The other is Andrael or a Great Drac. So if I fuse the Great Drac with that, I will get the Dracolord. And then I can fuse the Draconlord with the Divinegen to get his second form. In other words, shit is about to get real. Man, I'm gonna save. I need to save these. So, I'll be right back after I do a bit of grinding, obviously against some metal slimes, because why not, right? And this is also where I would have gone for the bone slaves. So, yeah. Back in a moment. Alright. We healed up. We're all ready for the fusion. Okay, now. Let me just make sure I got this right. Okay, I think it will be Andrael with, or not Andrael, the Great Dra- No, not you. There we go. Great Dragon with. What? No, that should be. Did I put the order in wrong? Okay, there we go. Okay, and now I gotta wait a moment. Because now I gotta make sure it is male. Oh.
Oh, look at that. Perfect. Yes. I screwed up earlier, but... yeah, but now... the Lord has reawoken. Wow. Wonder what the max stats are for anything. Like, is it 255? Because sometimes it is like that. Because if that's the max stats for Slib, that's impressive. But yeah, decent bases. And he's hasty. But yeah. Okay, now I'm going to do a little more... little more stuff, and then we will have Draco Lord 2. We will be right back. Okay, got a couple of levels. The Lord will fuse with God. I at least think you're supposed to. Draco Lord and Divine Gun, I think that's the right order. The Lord has arisen. And I know what it says. It says one Lord, but look at that! Oh! And look at those starting stats. Yeah, he's going to annihilate. To be or not to be. Annihilated! This is gonna be my final team, with my knight. No, I've already got Saber Man. Trying to get some new people. It's annoying they have the same gender.
Okay, that's new. Ah, that's what it is. Yeah, I guess I'll end for now. Guess I'll just do some grinding. Gotta get you even more powerful so that we can annihilate all our enemies. Oh, this is awesome. Yeah, I think we're gonna be able to take care of the rest of the competition. When we got the literal villain monster. And I legitimately thought I missed out on that. But no, I got it. Now, the slime on the other end. Now, the metal slime king. I don't know. But I'll figure something out. Yes. Yes, grow. 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 I will annihilate the world. Okay, till next time.